Get out while you can.
He's in here. What are you doing?
Shit.
No!
I've done nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
What?
No!
Shut up!
Check
out of here. Go on.
Hustle.
That's the wrong man. I swear to you.
I said get in the truck.
Hold on. No. What's your rash? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Aravtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Now this way.
Smooth. You're useless.
I can't sell it. I don't want it.
And that's that.
Shit. Come along, friend. Yeah.
Might clean this place up at least.
We should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
Okay.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
The great thing
about this. It's coming.
How long you been with the movement?
Long enough. I've been with SF since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
Now I'm going to join the real fight. Let's play for the show.
I felt that he needs to attend to
it. Government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
We've been here for weeks. When do we move on?
Not until
safe. Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets.
One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
Who went to run, girl?
Spicer. Nice to see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know.
Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me. There, that wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience. Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No. Come on. This way.
You realize we're moving away from Asov's den?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
Received Cobra One.
We have activity. Over.
Well, where to now?
Up. Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up here!
What was that?
Shit!
I swear I heard something.
There's some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative, aren't you?
Yeah. One less problem.
It's just above us.
See, that wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. Well, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Oysalar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Guess the Limbic can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go! Come on! Right behind you!
This is a long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Back at the car.
Yep. Okay.
still down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great.
Just checking.
Here. Give me your
hand. I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Salar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Salar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
Hey, look! Flamingo convention.
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oil the heck! Slow down!
Oh, look at this. Hoi Salar ruin.
Can you get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
The old capitals. What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Salar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipment for the winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick. Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up! About to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Made it.
Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down.
Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Cobra One?
Don't like it?
Clear. Just like I planned.
Yeah.
Let's get going. I'll get the gate open. Bring the car around?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it.
Shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Oh, it's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map.
Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for the top.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about, you know.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guards are idiots, but it's all this. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
I understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Oh, hold on. Look there. One of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra
8. Copy that. That's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from looking for a wrecked treasure hunt.
Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here? What? Looked like a button. Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
And how about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down. You. Only one left. Last but not least, that should do it.
Okay, back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term is.
Big wheel thing works. Hey! You did it! Goddamn right I did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysalar jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now, I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next. Think it's safe? You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I'll know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Treasure. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, you're coming reinforcements.
Figures.
We shall see.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come out, show yourself!
We know you're
here.
Hang on.
Considered. That's high praise, believe me.
It is. So, mountains and lake.
Yes, and yes. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth.
Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall. I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can. You always worked alone? Mostly. How old were you when you started? Wes, careful. More of the soft forces. Right. Where were we? Anyway, like I was saying, hey. Shit, the site's compromised. This should do the trick. There. Okay. Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple. Up. Go up.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep.
Yeah, even the mighty Indian army will tremble.
I can't wait.
Hey, who's there? It's a danger!
There, on the mountain!
Here come the others. You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. Follow me.
Nadine, all friends up ahead.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Amazing. All things considered.
Oh shit,
hey,
they've made us!
We've
got this! Are we clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear. Just what I was gonna say.
Look. Open that gate.
Perfect. That should do it. across at least.
Sorry. I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
There you are. Having fun.
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
All right. I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Look at that.
Parashurama. Right, let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname, either.
It was my mum's.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now.
Just the one by the mountain left.
Makes more sense why Asov's after the tusk now. Figured he just wanted money, like us. He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face.
Just hoping they get bored and leave.
Probably won't, unless we ask nicely. Okay, so we were talking about...
You were saying something about the tusk, I think.
Asav is going to use the tusk to rally people to his cause. Wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to this land.
You hear, I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like...
Wait. Hey, watch it. I think Asov's men have that side too.
Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay.
Go.
in. Water's fine. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
I think I have more.
You think I'm weak? Our cause does not afford luxuries.
Well, tradesmen. I'm sure there's a man here with floppy boots.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your feet.
We are. You bastard. Shit. Stop. That might be them. I will watch your back. Anyone there? Nobody here.
You okay?
Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Wow. Let's see how this goes.
says she moved again. That was close. All right. I think that did it. Come on over. Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues with two different symbols now. Star.
They're all Hoysalar sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
Let's make an axe. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'll be water. Now that's three.
You know...
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like the thing.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, your kick-ass reputation. Got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born in Tewkes. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Here we go. Coming.
Right behind you.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Oh my God.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular.